Hello curious minds, today let's discover how antacids provide relief from heartburn and indigestion. When an antacid meets stomach acid, it leads to a neutralization reaction. The outcome? Water and salt are formed, changing the pH level in the stomach and bringing relief. Let's break this down. This is simple acid-based chemistry. Antacids often contain alkaline substances like calcium carbonate, magnesium hydroxide, or aluminium hydroxide. The primary active component of gastric acids is hydrochloric acid, or HCl. When these two chemically opposing substances meet, a neutralization reaction occurs. Have you ever used any antacids? How effective did you find them? Comment below and share your thoughts. Back to our topic. What happens as a result of the neutralization reaction? It helps raise the pH level, reducing acidity and providing that much needed relief. It's like a chemical superhero rescuing you from discomfort. As the reaction takes place, water, that is H2O, and salt are born. The beauty of it? The produced salt is usually water soluble and harmless, making it easy for your body to absorb or excrete without any fuss. Also, they start working within minutes and are one of the fastest ways to tackle heartburn. That means saying goodbye to burning sensations and discomfort. The top three things you need to know about using antacids. Number one is to always take your antacid with food or after a meal. This allows you up to 3 hours of relief. When ingested on an empty stomach, the antacid leaves your stomach too quickly and can only neutralize acid for 30 to 60 minutes. Number two is antacids are great for providing fast, short-term relief, but they don't correct the underlying problem causing your symptoms. If after 2 weeks of self-treatment with OTC medicines, you still suffer from heartburn and excessive stomach acid, it's time to see your doctor. Number three is that antacids are available in various forms, including tablets, chewable tablets, liquid suspensions, and effervescent powders. Different formulations may have varying concentrations of active ingredients. While generally considered safe when used as directed, antacids can have side effects. Common side effects may include constipation with aluminium-containing antacids or diarrhea with magnesium-containing antacids. To sum it up, the superpower of antacids lies in their ability to neutralize excess stomach acid, offering quick relief for anyone facing discomfort. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more fascinating insights into the world of practical medical science. Until next time, stay curious.